Nigerian genius.
I'm Abu Bakr Musa Omar, student of Nigerian. The great teaser we did, which is on Saturday, we were asked to design a bridge that will link a community that are having some canals across them. That's a canal that separates their free movement from their area to the upper land.
The beginning of the bridge is with the 2 feet. The bridge should have a minimum length of 20 cm. A minimum length of 20 cm. For us to test the bridge, we will be dropping the bridge in this moment. And we have to have the works. Now, the test, the trial we're going to do is to use the arms to put in the middle of the feet, and we should be able to carry the weight of the arms. The weight of the arms is 750 grams. The weight of the water is 750 grams. If we should have the minimum length of 2 cm, please keep it at 3 cm. The 2 cm is used to determine the weight. But the
which we were able to carry out, we were able to clean after self-tape and super glue to design a rigid bridge. Our project presently is that we are unable to get our hands into the companies. Yes, we are unable to get our companies because there are some dimensions we need to fit into our designs, and those dimensions cannot be them on there. So we need to see the companies, we need to get the companies in order to fast our project. If not for that reason, I think we should have found
Material softening. Material softening is that we try to arrange those 2 feet. And then the material softening was actually now, in the material softening, we can define which arrange everything and how we use material design to suit this structure.